Hi, my name is Nith and I have made this game, Hallowee. So basically when you press the A button, you get the word Halloween on the micro bit, and then when you press B, you get a symbol, a ghost symbol. Then if you press if you put the logo down, the ghost will go down, and when you shake, the ghost will go away. It will die, so a skull will be shown on the micro bit. And when you press logo, when you logo up, when you move the logo up, you get a tick, check graphic on the micro bit.
So this is a broom, and this is my helper witch, and this is the house which has a ghost inside. So when he presses A, Halloween is shown here and a ghost figure is also shown there. When he presses B, the ghost figure is shown there again. And now when he put the logos down, the ghost goes down, and when he shakes the broom, it dies. And now when he puts the broom up like that, it stays fixed, which means that the ghost is gone.